Hey guys, my name is Drew, and today I'll do Cifra, or what you call Oido technique. It's basically listening to the song first, and then trying to imitate the notes and the melody and the chords and on your guitar, to make sure that you're actually trying to copy the exact whole thing. But I'm gonna try doing it right now. I just listened it a while ago. I mean, I just listened to it earlier. So, yep, this is a perfect daydream from the album TOUHOU, Café, Jazz number 5. That's the first part. Let's try it. Do it again to make it perfect, to execute it perfectly. Try it again to make sure that I'm trying my best to play it flawlessly. Good. I'll try it again. again. Alright, let's do this. It's really there, it's coming there. I'm getting faster. Let's try again. Do two things. I could actually slide down and going back, like I'm sweeping it, I'm running my fingers. So it's like, or I could just do the respirator. But it's kinda not appropriate. It should be like this. So there are two things. It's not actually a flamenco, it's a jazz song, so I just need to make sure that I'm carefully choosing my strumming pattern, so it's like this again. So as you can see, as you notice, one of my key errors, the main error that's currently occurring is I am tapping the first string, second fret. That's one of the errors. And I should be letting it ring for its zero fret for the first string. So that's one of my main errors right now, so I'm gonna keep looking on that. And you can perfect it while you're watching TV. You can do the first part. So we are still on the first part. We'll try to go to the second part after we perfect this first part. Okay. Make it slower and just make sure I am following it. There's my mistake. Thank you. need to perfect the right positioning of the fingers first so I could perfect the song. So let's do it again. Make sure I'm really mastered it. I need to close my eyes to play it. So let's see. actually, closing your eyes while you're playing the guitar makes you sure that you have the memory muscle of that certain part of the song. So again, when you close your, if you close your eyes, then you have currently perfect that part, it means that you're ready to move on to the second part of the song. But still, I'll try it another routine. I'll try another routine for this piece, so I'll make sure that before I move to the next part, I had already memorized the first part. So let's do it.
Thank you.
open my eyes and take a little rest. So that is the first part of the perfect daydream rather. Let's go for the second part. So it's jazz basically. So I need to do some warm-ups. Provides give me some pain. And well, I'm 31 years old and that's why it gives me some cramps. So it's very good. I'm still practicing though. So that's the second part. So it's okay. Thank you. I become so excited because I really love TOUHOU juice. So let's continue going to the second part. Later on, I'm gonna try it. My eyes closed. Yeah. Paul Roscado by Justin King. Again, you should make your hands like this. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So. That's the triple Roscado. It's a Spanish technique. Well, you do like this, and you shake your wrists, and do not do this. It's crazy, man. It will make your elbow tired. So use the wrist instead, like that. You know what I mean? There you go. Okay, let's do it. I'll try it. Let's try combining the first part and the second part, but I believe that my second part is still not perfect, so hold on, give me some time. I'll just rest for a bit. I'll just do another routine for the closed eyes part, for the second part, right? Try it again. Just get tired of this. Let's do this. There we go, almost perfect. Let's try it again. Try to combine it with the first part now, so let's try it. To practice the third part, which is the chorus. Okay, I'll just drink some water. I'm back. I'm in for the third part. Well, I'm still thinking what would the chord for the third, I mean, what bass and melody and treble strings for the third part. I'll just try to do it. Okay. That's the chorus. I'll try it really, really, really slow because I'm still not getting the perfect timing for it. So. Thank you. doing some ad libs here. Take a quick rest, just a moment.
Yeah. I'm back.
I guess you guys want a quick rest. I'm just done with the quick rest. So yeah, let's continue. Try to combine it. So just a little practice, some more practice, blindfolded practice, and I'll be perfect in no time. So bye guys.